Hello guys, so how to create a group message on Telegram. So you need to open your Telegram app, go to chats, click in top right corner here and then create new group. Then you can add your contacts, you can add the name your group, I'll just use some test name. You can set a group photo and press create. So this is some instructions. 200,000 members, public links, and you can have admins with different rights. So this is some settings. So you can select notifications, you can add more members from here, you can of course edit, you can add administrators, you can reset some permissions here, you can enable chat history, and you can change the group type from private to public. So this is how it works. Pretty simple, really great. And of course you can leave group. Of course you can also delete this group or mute it. So that's how it works.